Adam West, TV's Batman, dies at 88 after bout with leukemia. Adam West, who donned a cape, cowl and tights to become an overnight sensation in 1966 as the star of the campy Batman TV series, has died, according to a family statement. He was 88. West, who later lamented being typecast as the iconic caped crusader but eventually embraced having been part of American pop culture, died Friday in Los Angeles after a short battle with leukemia, according to multiple reports. A former Warner Brothers contract player, West was appearing in TV commercials in the mid-1960s to help pay the rent. But several commercials he did for Nestlé's Quick Chocolate Powder, parodies of the popular James Bond movies in which West played a dry-witted character called Captain Q, had an unexpected outcome. They caught the attention of 20th Century Fox TV producer William Dozier, who was looking for someone to star as Gotham City millionaire Bruce Wayne and his crime-fighting alter ego, Batman, in a farcical new series for ABC.